Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 7, with me, the Mad Cow King. In the previous recording, I something happened and I crashed after I got to the lake swampside house and met with Margaret. That doesn't matter anymore. In between this episode and the last one, ignoring the attempt at the previous recording, I found some. I was looking around the house to see if I could find something, some items that I missed, and I came over these steroids in the. Which the treasure map I got led to. So we're just gonna pump this in, increase my health a bit. Aunt Rhody, who sat here, is now gone since I walked past her to find the steroids down there. Oh, there she is again, humming about something. Well, we got the three dog heads, so we're just gonna put those up and get by this as quickly as possible. Now there's a few items over here that we're gonna pick up real quick. Like this and that. Some gunpowder and a herb. I'm guessing there's something more I missed around here. And there seems to be something at least. Rather, I'm guessing there's something. There was an antique coin over here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Because I need 9 of those to get myself a new gun. Which I'm not really... I'm not entirely sure if it's necessary, but I do want it. Too late for them. Was there something? Oh yeah, there's some notes lying about that I'm gonna read. My body is feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like Mom and Dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So, the serum is something that we'll learn about soon. Well, I was sure it was something in the fridge. Because Zoe will call us right now. That's an inconvenient time. Hello?
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where...
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right, can I? The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Oh yeah, there's fucking giant bugs in this place. That's real annoying. Oh, wait. There we go. And you. And not only are there giant bug creatures, there's also tiny ones. What? February? What? Oh. Is that the house? Oh, that's the house I'm in right now. That's pretty neat. Well, just go through here. She's upstairs. Don't go up. I'll just try to get through this with taking as little damage as I possibly can. Which is actually a bit challenging. Seeing as these bugs are really on my case. I'll just get the nozzle at once, which is over here. Get some of these bugs away. Grab that, grab this. Now, to the rest of the flamethrower, we need to go over that spot in the distance. Oh, that was another bug. It's gone now. And, ow, fuck you. Right through here. Okay. Ooh, and a map of the house. That's pretty. It's quite necessary, actually. Is there something in here? Oh, an empty closet. Well, that's just terrific. Now here's the rest of the burner. We'll just do like... combine this with this, and we have ourselves a full-fledged flamethrower. Now, what's over here? I don't think I was here last time. Oh! That was where there was a save point, Oh, that's so... Oh, sweet! Why didn't I notice this before? Good god. I feel like a fool now. Well, I got everything I want, so... I don't need to deal with that just now. Now what's squishing around in the water here? Is Neptune here? I certainly don't hope so. Some more fluid. Burner fluid for the flamethrower. Which comes in real handy, because this thing blows through fuel in a short while, and I get hit like a little bitch. So we have strong chem fluid and some normal chem fluid here. So I'm just gonna make one of... fuck me. That was a stupid... stupid time to use the double click, which I'm so used to. I'll have to burn through this, I'm guessing. Maybe I can hit it. Well, fuck off. Oh, I need to purify it by fire every time. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Psychostimulants and a lockpick inside of here. Well, we'll just head on back in and clear this area of bugs, then we'll be... Oh god! I was not expecting that. What the? Oh, it's gone. This flamethrower is really messing with my ability to see... see light properly. What was that? Okay, it's solid fuel. That will need to make more burner, burner fluid. Oh well, we press on. And we clear this room. Like so. Now that's done. We just take out these. And the spiders. Or whatever you... Oh, what? That was still... Where did that... Where are you, flying bitch? Get over here. Did it? Oh, it's must be dead. Some more well-needed burner fluid. And a herb. Good. Well. Now we are supposed to... Well, now we can just scour this area. Oh, there's supposed to be a... coin around here, so I'm just gonna use these psychostimulants to find it as quickly as possible. Oh, now there's... this is here. What was this here a minute ago? There we go. It's the end of that. And here we have some more of the chemical stuff. I'm thinking I'm gonna use it on some... Yeah, I'll make some more burn fluid. And... Now what? Now where was that coin I was talking about? It's supposed to be around here somewhere. Maybe that's it. Nope, that's a 44 mag ammo. Hang on. Well, now I'm... put off from buying the pistol, because if it can only use 44 magnum bullets, then it's kind of not needed, to be honest. Now why do I have... Oh yeah. This is standard handgun. Okay. Well, I'll just go put away some stuff in the strongbox. So I have some more room. Things like the strong chem fluid. Put that away. Put away this solid fuel. This I don't need. Oh, I'm not sure if I should get it's the 44 Magnum, the pistol in the trailer. I don't think I'm gonna get that just now, but we'll just progress a bit in the story, so to speak, by going down here and saying hello to whatever is going on downstairs. Oh, there's the antique coin I was talking about. Well, let's see. Hello, Mia?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit?
Oh, you.
Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Well, he does raise a fair point. Now... we go on with the almost forgot about this little one. We don't need that being existent. And through here, we will meet.
Stay the fuck out!
Why? Ah! Jesus. Well, since I'm in the yellow, I'll just use one of these to pop myself up in the green. Is it gone? There we go. Now she is wondering about the house. And I'm not sure. This is as far as I got last time I did this. So, well, rather I went and bought the pistol last time. I didn't get to use it. Though. I'm supposed to be able to hit her or damage her enough to make her run away. But I'm not sure where I'm. Well, yeah, I'm supposed to go down there. That's right. There she is. Now, I'm not sure if I should go in commando style on her. Because that seems like the stupid thing to do. Just close the door though. And sneak my way around. Like a normal man in this situation. Now look for this shadow puzzle to make a spider. Because apparently Margaret likes her spiders. Oh, that was easy enough. Venomous Fraberator. What did it say? Venomous prey. I don't know. It's a venomous spider. That's what I can gather from that.
Fuck.
Oh, shut up. It's just caterpillars.
Jesus, fuck!
Well, it's not, but I don't remember what they're called. Now, I'm over here. Some solid fuel. Another plant. Now, how am I on health? There's someone upstairs, but I'm not sure who she is just yet. The possibility to go down there, where the last time we saw Mia was, prior to the encounter we just had with her and Lucas. Well, I guess we'll just go upstairs, see what's going on over here. Another note. That's neat. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you. Pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altars, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Now, some part of me thinks there's a hidden secret here. But NVE. UGIV. It doesn't make sense to me. Unless there's something else, though. Well, I guess not. I also guess I'm not supposed to be up here yet. I'll have to combine some stuff again. I could probably do for some more pistol ammo. Yes, yes, I'll do that. Never mind. I won't do that. What I will do, though, is... well... I'll just make some more of those. Just to clear up the space. Which I know is a stupid way to do it, but that's what makes sense to me in this time. So we're gonna head into this crawl space. And oh, now I have a flashlight. Yeah, that makes sense. Didn't have that before. Or I couldn't activate it on my own, apparently. That's stupid. Some more psychostimulants, I'll just use those immediately, because I don't really care about it. Well. I'm all full on stuff now. Alright, so this is where Mom attacked Mia in her videotape, so I suppose we'll see Mom soon enough as we go up here. Oh, come on, just get up. There we go. So now we have the crank for this, and we have a could use the crank, and we can use the crank on the one that's outside. What was that noise? Well, I'm gonna head back to the camper real quick and see about the 44 Magnum. Now it sounds like there's something big in the water, and I'm not exactly a huge fan of that. Either that, or it's just the wind blowing through the treetops. Oh, there's an item here. Gunpowder. And some chem fluid there. And one of these that I missed. Oh, is there something else here? There's some supplements there, which I can use to make either a neurotoxic grenade or a psychostimulant. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. Really. Oh, shall we see? I feel like I should get some more bullets, but I'm still wondering if this one carries normal bullets, or if it only carries 44 Magnum, because that would make sense, considering. So I might be better off just getting these two, like a stabilizer and a steroid. Now, does this increase it indefinitely? Yes, it does. So I'm gonna do that. I'll take those two instead of the pistol, because I know I'm going to mess it up. Oh, this is locked with it. Use this. There we go. Some more health. And a quicker reload. Now that will help me more than one pistol could, I think, at the very least. Because my aim is not top tier, I would say. Now then, for more bullets. Just take over one of these. Grab the one that's lying outside. Oh, snare gun. Stop here. Yes. Like this. Now we have one more chem fluid here. And I'll save that one for later. Now then, back into the house. And back into the fray. And see what Mrs. Baker has in store for me. And I make my way. Oh, that's the blueprints for the flamethrower. Now, where are you, Mrs. B? Is she? She is. I do believe she's in that room.
There you are!
What are you on about? No, I'm not. What the hell is... What are you on? Got my musket all loaded and ready to face you. There she is. Go on. Now then. I'm still thinking I could probably fight her off, but I'm still thinking I'm better off not doing it. Since... Well, that's wrong. It was the wrong gun. But I think we made it out alright. There. Neato. She probably won't come bother me over here. Just yet, at least. Oh god. That noise scared me. Me picking up the crank. Some first aid. Man, that's it. Oh, what? Oh. There we go. A crow key. Oh. Oh, man. Oh. Jesus. We're still shouting about inside there. Now I could make some more healing thingies. Or I could in fact just fight her off. Which I'm a bit torn between doing it and not doing it, because I really want the achievement, but I'm not sure if I can make it. But fuck it, I'll try.
Good!
Jesus Christ.
Alright, you piece of shit! I've had a bad enough for you!
Okay, come and get me then. God.
Pay attention, boy! I wanna show you something!
Well, come on then. Show me. Well, he's gone now. I'll just pick up this key and maybe fight her off. Then, I still don't have room for this. Well, I'll just make another one of those then. I'm not sure what point I was trying to make by fighting her and then picking up the key when I didn't even have the room in the first place. Oh, she makes these. That's why she's so tough to fight off. Because she makes the bees. So I'll... Now where is that? There was one more here. I'm sure of that. Oh well. I guess we'll just... scurry our way along. Making new friends, having an adventure together. Hello, are you here? Oh no, she's not. That's pretty neat. It's good. Oh well, there's something crawling here. Now I can open this door. Jesus Christ!
Get out of here!
Oh no. That's not good. Is it? Well, this wasn't part of my plan.
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family?
No, but I do think I could walk out of here. What's the pail? Oh god. Could I? Could I? Oh Jesus. That was... That's an interesting development. Could I? Nope, I cannot. Now, I think I should go back to the old house and open a door to find a certain interesting looking weapon. So I'm gonna do just that and force you along with me, because there's a raven door. Well, there's at least one raven door in the main house that I wanna find out what's inside of. So I'll just leave this one here and head on in and see what's going on. Hopefully Jack, the dad, isn't back. Or running around, scaring people. Considering he exploded, I don't think we'll see him for a while. And hopefully, never. Well, here's the door. And I really, really want to see what's inside. Is that the... Yes, it's the grenade launcher. Well, this is some sort of armory, I reckon. Oh. Excuse me. Got a little phlegm stuck in my throat. So... with this... well, with this I could probably scare away Mrs. B real easy. And with a supplement, I can make another type of grenades to it. But if I know myself well enough, I'll probably just put this away for a special occasion and never use it. Ever. Now, I'm thinking there's another door in here that has the... there's nothing there. I was sure there was another door that had the crow symbol in this house, but it seems as though I am... yeah, I would be wrong about that. Yes, I'll need the snake key. Sometime. Well, now we have an arsenal fit for a me. Let's reload this. See here. Should I get rid of something? I'll just use this one. Get rid of some annoying blood on my screen. And then we'll see about getting to the so-called altar that Mrs. B got lying about. I really don't like going through that hole right there. It's scary in a yeah. But it explains itself. It's fucking dolls hanging from something. It's a whole scary thing in and of itself. And I am not a fan. But I'm gonna put away some stuff, save, and end this episode. And the next one, we'll head upstairs to maybe Evelyn's room. I'm not sure. But that's beside the point. I'll just put this away. Put one of these away. I'm thinking I should put that away because it's a drawer in this specific house that's got a first aid in it, but I'm not sure if I want to use it with that right now. So I'm gonna save this. I'm also gonna put away that. I don't even remember where I got that. Oh yeah, it was in the crawl space. So yeah, that's enough of a end episode inventory management sequence. So thank you for watching, and we'll meet again in the next episode. Goodbye now. Bye.